Amory's old National Guard Armory has an unofficial designation.
And we've kind of turned one portion of it into a sweatshop, for lack of a better name.
Steve Stockton is the food services director for the Amory School District, but he is also involved in the high school's drama productions. In February, students and numerous volunteers staged an elaborate production of Andrew Lloyd Webber's The Phantom of the Opera. A few weeks after the final curtain call, a special invitation was extended for one more performance at the Orpheum Theater in Memphis. Amory High School is known for staging grand performances with intricate sets. There are many challenges for the Orpheum show.
Costumes, making sure that things are not torn up or messed up on the travel.
We have to adjust for the size of their stage, which was much larger than ours. And we have to take all of our set pieces, all the costumes, props, and the children.
For students, taking the Phantom to Memphis is a huge honor.
It's one-a-lifetime chance. It's going to be amazing. I'm very excited to go. It's going to be an amazing show, even better than at the high school. We've added things to the show. It's going to be even better.
Yeah, it's very exciting.
These volunteers are on a tight schedule. Now think about this. This coming weekend, they'll pack everything. Sets, props, costumes. They'll load it all into two or three trailers like the one behind me. They'll take it up to Memphis and unload it. They'll have time for one rehearsal before the performance on the 11th. Without a doubt, it's a lot of hard work, but everyone involved says it's all worth it in order to help a special group of young people. In Amory, I'm Allie Martin, WCBI News.